hearing is failing, Sub-Zero.
I recognized your footsteps, Hanzo.
Where's Sektor? I will not let him threaten my clan again.
The old Cyber Lin Kuei factory was defunct, buried beneath this quarry. Until the time disruption. Now, Sektor's returned and reactivated it. He's building an army by processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from my temple.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel, but a frontal assault would be...
bloody.
Needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
And the rest of your plan?
We get help on the inside.
We'll avenge your clan.
On disabling Cyrax. He's the key.
We require additional candidates for cyberization.
Once delivered, how long before the next generation is done?
Hmm.
Sub-Zero can decide your fate.
The upgrade, Cyrax. Is this Kronika's doing?
To better serve her, Sub-Zero. We defend Kronika as she rewrites history.
So you're nothing but pawns?
We act to secure the Lin Kuei's glory in the new era.
Take the others.
More Cyber Lin Kuei.
You'll need a moment to initialize. Sector, show yourself!
Recognize me, little brother.
Bi-Hun?
Yes, it is I.
You were killed, swallowed in a storm of souls.
Quan Chi's creations do not die easily. Kronika offers me a new clan to lead. Its shadow will darken the realms.
Lead beyond to me.
You always mimicked me, but you make a poor grandmaster.
I uphold the Lin Kuei principles I thought you shared.
Fight.
Thank you. We share blood. We are not brothers.
No. He ripped out my heart. Made me a machine.
Your soul is intact, Cyrax. Trust me. I speak from experience.
Qualiang, is that you? You look so old. And Scorpion?
We'll explain later. For now, know we share the same goal. The Cyberlinque's destruction.
We need your help, Cyrax.
I can disable their communications network. It'll shut down this factory and every Cyberlinque connected to it. Frostborn made you two and become allies. I did not think you capable of such dishonor, Sub-Zero.
I'll stop Sector. Help Cyrax. You started this fight. Selling out your clan so Quan Chi would slaughter mine.
He should have killed you as he promised. Now I finish what he could not.
Fight!
Anything is possible. Hanzo and I are living proof.
Please, don't bring me back as machine. I can't live like this.
Machine or man, you have a warrior soul. As long as I am Grand Master, the Lin Kuei will welcome you.
Then, till we meet again.
Lady Kronika will get all the service she needs. But I can't quote a fee until I know the job.
You will see. Can you restore him?
There's some frame damage. Circuitry looks good. Looks like someone did a software wipe. Fixing that won't come cheap.
Once he is repaired, can he be replicated? Hundreds of times. Thousands.
That's a tall order.
But anything's possible. With the right help.
Serve Kronika, and she will provide.
Take the deal. Trust me. Otherwise, who can you trust? You weren't kidding. It's like a mirror reflecting the past.
How about that? Over 50 and still a ripper.
There's still the matter of our fee.
We get paid in the new era. Kronika will make sure the Black Dragon come out on top. Not only in the black market, in every market.
Right then, let's get to business.
Reach your dad yet, kid?
The network's still down. I hate being so far away. Dad must be climbing the walls.
Be patient. You'll get through.
I know my dad's still alive, but it's like I'm seeing a ghost.
You and me both. But they aren't ghosts. Oh, they're definitely real.
Can this get any more bizarre?